Minister Strauss podcast.
To all who come to this happy place, welcome.
For October 6th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1989, a state-of-the-art Disneyland marquee is unveiled in Anaheim. The new sign is 50% taller than its predecessor, which had stood at the Disneyland parking entrance on Harbor Boulevard since 1958. This new sign consists of 17,408 25-watt light bulbs with top technology at the time, which allowed programming the sign from a computer inside the park to display printed messages and reproducing and even animating artwork. At one point in its construction, you could see the old sign and the new sign side by side as the new one was being installed. Once fully installed, the old sign was removed, and this new sign would welcome guests for the next 10 years. Upon the conclusion of its tenure in 1999, it was dismantled and put up for auction on eBay, where actor and Disneyland fan John Stamos submitted the winning bid. He currently has the giant D erected at his home in Santa Monica.